Can you hear me now? So today, guys, I'm doing a hair review on GroHealthy Shea and Coconut Time. This wash day is a bit different from my Motions one, which I will link somewhere. I shampooed and conditioned my hair yesterday, and then I wanted to leave it to see how it would be overnight before I put the leave-in conditioner in. So let me just talk about the shampoo first. The shampoo was different because I think it doesn't have sulfate. Yeah, so it has no sulfate. And I don't think I've ever used a shampoo that has no sulfate in it. So it did felt a bit different. Like after using it, my hair felt a bit more bouncy. So I felt a bit of a difference. It also smells really nice as well. But the conditioner, it felt nice. Like it felt good and it made my hair easier to detangle. But it had like a Vicks vapor rub kind of smell. Like it was burning my eyes. It did make my hair easier to detangle, just the smell was too much. Yeah, I thought why not come on and show you guys how the leave-in conditioner is on my hair. I'm gonna use the leave-in conditioner, and they also gave me shea and coconut oil, like just an oil. So I'm gonna use the LCM method and you guys can see how it turns out. So yeah guys, I forgot to say what the conditioner felt like the day after. So when I woke up, my hair was still bouncy. It had like a little shine to it as well, and my hair was still defined when I got up. Leave-in conditioner. I like it. It's nice. It really makes my head defined.
Yeah. I am who I am because of you. No one else can do the things you do. There's no one else but you.
Never thought that you could love someone like me. Of your life for me, yeah. You even go on to call me your very own. Your very own.
I'm so glad that you did come up.
When you're yeah. When you're yeah.
Good to one
another.
No one else.
No one else but you.
Come on, 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 come on,
The scent just to use it again because it's actually really good when it comes to the tango. And I didn't keep them in for long because I have to leave. I have to go to my lecture. Welcome to the news. Yeah, considering it wasn't in for long, I think it's like defined enough. But yeah, I'm gonna style it and get ready to go.
Heaven come down.